jealous for me. Love's like a hurricane, I am a tree bending beneath the weight of his wind and mercy. When all of a sudden I am unaware of these afflictions eclipsed by glory, and I realize just how beautiful you are and how great your affections are for me. And oh, how he loves us so. Oh, how he loves us. How he loves us so. Like a hurricane, I am a tree bending beneath the weight of his wind and mercy. When all of a sudden I am unaware of these afflictions eclipsed by glory, and I realize just how beautiful you are and how great your affections are for me. And oh, how he loves us so. Oh, how he loves us. How he loves us so. Redemption by the grace in his eyes. If grace is an ocean, we're all sinking. So heaven meets earth like a sloppy wet kiss, and my heart turns violently inside of my chest.
Yeah, he loves us. Oh. this one thing remains. This one thing remains. Your love never fails and never gives up and never runs out on me. Your love never fails and never gives up and never runs out on me. Your love never fails and never gives up and never runs out on me. Your love. And on it goes. Yes, it overwhelms and satisfies my soul. And I'll never ever have to be afraid, 'cause this one thing remains. Your love never fails and never gives up and never runs out on me. Your love never fails and never gives up and never runs out on me. Your love never fails and never gives up. Your love never fails and never gives up and never runs out on me. And on and on and on and on it goes. Yes, it overwhelms and satisfies my soul. And I'll never ever have to be afraid, 'cause this one thing remains.
And he's followed by the groomsmen, or as we like to call them, his minders. Well, let's encourage him. He can't dance.
Jesus, 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 oh my Jesus, he's number one. No matter what the people say, but Jesus is number one. I thought about it and made my choice. I'm satisfied. He is my number one, the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords.
Okay, let's hear it for the meal party. And now the bridesmaids. They're ready to come in. So let's hear it for the bridesmaids as well.
I shall not walk. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside still waters to refresh my soul. He leads me in path of righteousness for his name's sake. Even though I walk in the valley of shadow of death,
I will fear no evil, for thou art with me.
Gracious God and loving Heavenly Father, we give you thanks this morning for your great love towards us, for the love that you've given to David and to Fanzai. We give you thanks, Father God, for all the blessings that you so richly bestow upon us. And we gather here, Father, in the sight of you, the living God, to commit this man and this woman to holy matrimony. And we ask, Father God, that they will know your blessing in a real and a mighty way in the days that lie ahead. Be unto us all that we need in this place in these days. Be unto us, Father God, our shield and defender, a present help in time of trouble. Father, we commit all to you in the name, the mighty name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Yes. To whom this morning, Father, we give all praise
Amen.
And glory. Hallelujah.
It's not just your wedding day. This is a day that the Lord has made, and we're called upon to rejoice in it and to be glad. And that's exactly what we're going to do this afternoon. We're going to rejoice not just in the festivities taking place here this morning, but we're going to rejoice in the Lord because he has created this not just for us, but for him to receive the glory, Amen. The honor, and the praise. We're going to come now, and we're going to have some praise and worship.
Amen. Amen. Can I get an amen in the house this morning? Amen. So the custom of my church, I'm bringing it to this church this morning. Everybody in here can play an instrument. Everybody. It's called a 10-string instrument. That's five, and that's five. You put them together, they make a sound, believe it or not. So I want you to enjoy this morning. I want you to worship the Lord with everything that you've got, because today could be our last day. Amen. We're living in end times, and today could be our last day. So the words are going to appear on the screen, and you'll pick it up. And we're not a traditional church band, so praise the Lord. Let's go, guys. Let's try that again. We're now two mistakes.
nothing can separate. Even if I ran away, 'cause your love never fails. I know I still make mistakes, but you have new mercies for me every day, 'cause your love never fails. You stay the same through the ages, your love never changes. There may be pain in the night, but joy comes in the morning. And when the oceans rage, I don't have to be afraid, because I know that you love me. Strong and the waters deep. I'm not alone here in these open seas, 'cause your love never fails. The chasm is far too wide. I never thought I'd reach the other side, 'cause your love never fails.
You stay the same.
Stay the same through the ages. Your love never changes. There may be pain in the night, but joy comes in the morning. And when the oceans rage, I don't have to be afraid, because I know that you love me. But joy comes in the morning. And when the oceans rage, I don't have to be afraid, because I know that you love me. Your love never fails. Your love never. And your love never fails, it never gives up, never runs out on me. And your love never fails, it never gives up, never runs out on me. And your love never fails, it never gives up, never runs out on me. Your love. Never runs out on me, and you love.
You have learned how to play them. You might as well play them now.
Here I am before you, falling in love and seeking your truth, knowing that your perfect grace has brought me to this place. Because of you I freely live, my life to you, oh God, I give. So I stand before you, God, and I lift my voice, 'cause you set me free. Woo! So I shout out your name. From the rooftops I proclaim that I am yours. I am yours. All the good you've done for me, I lift my hands for all to see. You're the only one that brings me to my knees. You show us love across the earth, the beauty of your holy word. So I kneel before you, God, and I lift my hands.
Come on, if he set you free this morning, lift your hands. Hallelujah.
Oh, I shout out your name. From the rooftops I proclaim that I am yours. I am yours. And all that I am I place into your loving hands. And I am yours. One, the Son, the everlasting God, the everlasting God. Here I am, I stand with arms wide open to the One, the Son, the everlasting God, the everlasting God. So I shout your name. From the rooftops I proclaim that I am yours. I am yours. And all that I am I place into your loving hands. And I am yours. I am yours. Your name. From the rooftops I proclaim that I am yours. I am yours. And all that I am I place into your loving hands. And I am yours. I am yours.
That on the cross,
And worship right now. Come on, we worship you, Lord. We think you're amazing, Lord. We think you're fantastic, Lord. We just give you praise in this place. We just give you praise in this place. Oh, Lord, have your way. Oh, Lord, have your way. We lift your name. Come on, lift his name this morning. Lift his name on high. If you know and love the Lord, lift his name up this morning.
Woo! Glory to your name, Lord. Hallelujah. You may take your seats, friends, as we come around the Word of God. I want to read to you this morning, or this afternoon, from Matthew chapter 22, Matthew chapter 22, and the word of the Lord reads, "And Jesus answered and spake unto them again by parables, and said, The kingdom of heaven is likened unto a certain king, which made a marriage for his son. And he sent forth his servants to call them that were bidden to the wedding, and they would not come. Again he sent forth other servants, saying, Tell them which are bidden, Behold, I have prepared my dinner. My oxen and my fatlings are killed, and all things